The term dental caries refers to tooth decay or cavities in teeth. The decay is made by bacteria destroying parts of the tooth. Dental caries usually lead to substandard breath and bad taste. Personal hygiene caring consists of brushing and flossing daily. After enamel and dentine are destroyed and cavity reaches the dental pulp and nerves of the tooth becomes sensitive since the nerves are exposed. Cavity may infect the jaw and sometimes cause a tooth abscess. If carbohydrates remain in your mouth for enough time, caries causing bacteria may form plaque on the tooth surface and attack the tooth. Dental caries can be controlled by adopting proper dental care. This involves proper brushing of teeth at least twice a day, massaging the gums with finger, occasional checkup, proper tongue cleaning. Avoiding sweet food items and cold water to directly touch the teeth and gums, etc. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.